Alrighty, so you can see that the gas can lid is off here. There's not nearly enough gas in there to slosh around or anything. It's not like I'm going to be knee down around a corner or anything. So let's give this another shot here. Is running on both cylinders. I know that there was a mention of that earlier. You see it settles down into a nice idle. Let me take this thing for a little spin and I'll be back.